is Evelina Yule. I'm 54 year old. I have two kids, a daughter named Keisha, a son named BJ. I have three grandbabies, Chloe, Cammy, Kyla. Well, today is my anniversary. I've been married 25 years to this man named Elvin Yule. Best wishes to us. And I want to tell my son how proud I am of him.
You taught me everything, everything you've given me. I always keep it inside. You're the driving force in my life.
I'm a hard-working woman. I worked 23 years in Porter K. Unfortunately, I got laid off in 2011. It didn't kick me down, because I got back up. Now I'm working in Humboldt at a place called Baumgartner. I've been here now for 9 months. I work 12 hours, 10 hours, 8 hours. I work hard for my money. And they don't treat you right.
No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be. You will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know I love you.
My father lived in Kansas City, Kansas. His name Vance Reed. My mother passed away December 24, 2002. She was a good woman. I have two sisters on my mother's side, Gloria Davis and Deborah Davis. I have two sisters on my daddy's side, Shira Agnew and Lily Davis. They have a lot of grandkids. I have a lot of nieces and nephews, but I don't know half of them who they are. But someday I would love to meet all my nieces and nephews. And then I have two brothers living in Kansas City.
You're always down for me, have always been around for me, even when I was bad. You've shown me right from my wrongs. Yes, you did. And you took up for me when everyone was down on me. You always did understand. You gave me strength to go on.
There were so many times looking back when I was so afraid. And then you come to me and tell me I could face anything. And no one else can do what you've done for me. You'll always be. You will always be.
This is our anniversary today.
29 years.
Bye
bye, y'all. What's up? It's your boy BJ. Live through with my mother, telling her I love her for all the stuff she did for me. Happy anniversary.